Next question. Question number 5. Question is like this. In figure, if PQ perpendicular PS, PQ is perpendicular to PS, and PQ parallel SR, PQ and SR are parallel lines. Angle SQR, angle SQR, which is given as 28 degree. Then one more angle is given, angle QRT. Angle QRT is given as 65 degree. These are the measurements given and asked to find out the values of X and Y. So, how can we find here? You can see here, one triangle QSR. In the triangle QSR, QRT is the exterior angle. Okay, QRT is the exterior angle of the triangle QSR. So, we can apply that exterior angle property or exterior angle theorem to find this value. That means this plus this add, after that you will get the answer 65 degree. That is our exterior angle theorem. So, we are going to apply this to find this angle QSR. So, in triangle, the SQR, angle QS, angle QRT, which is equal to angle QSR plus angle SQR. This is exterior angle property. You can write as exterior angle property or exterior angle theorem. So, angle QRT here 65 degree, which is equal to QSR, that we don't know. SQR is given as 28 degree. So, what is QSR? Angle QSR, which is equal to 65 minus 28 degree, which is equal to 37 degree. Now we get this as 37. Again, look here. This question, PQ and PS are perpendicular. So, this angle is 90 degree. And PQ and SR is parallel. These two are parallel lines. And PS is a transversal. So, what can you say about this angle P, this angle P, as well as this complete angle? That is, this angle as well as this complete angle, these two forms a pair of co-interior angles. So, angles of this angle P as well as this angle S, that complete angle S, together sum, that is 180 degree. Co-interior angles are supplementary. So, that property we are using to find this Y. Okay, so, angle SPQ. We can write here parallel condition. What, which are the parallel lines here? PQ parallel SR as and PS is the transversal. So angle SPQ, which is equal to 90 degree, angle PSR, which is equal to 180 degree minus 90 degree, which is equal to 90 degree, reason co-interior angles. So, what is angle PSR equal to? Now we get angle PSR as 90 degree. That means here angle PSR is a combination of two angles, Y and 37. So what, which implies we can write Y plus 37 degree is equal to 90 degree. So Y is equal to 90 minus 37 degree, which is equal to 53 degree. One answer is ready now. Angle Y, which is equal to 53 degree. Now, If this is 53, then here now we get this angle as 53. Okay, in this triangle, now we consider the triangle PSQ, that triangle PSQ. In that, X, Y and this angle P together forms three angles of the triangle, that is 180 degree. So, in triangle, consider the triangle SPQ, angle P plus X plus Y, which is equal to 180 degree. Reason angle sum property. Angle sum property. Substituting the values, angle P is 90 degree. So 90 plus X want to find out. Y now we get as 53 degree equal to 180, which implies X equal to 90 minus 53 degree. Sorry. That is 180 minus 90 plus 53. 180 minus 90 plus 53, which is equal to 180 minus 143, which is equal to 37 degree. So now we get X as 37 degree. Next answer. So the two things I asked to find out, X and Y, that X and Y, now it's ready. Next we can do the next question.